Hi, Charlie Grimion, Sports Performance Coach at Athlete Training and Health in South Houston, here with another Fit Friday video for you. Today's theme, the posterior chain. Again, we have six exercises done for 3 rounds per time with no recovery. We're gonna start with just a body weight bent over alphabet, YTW. So, nice wide feet, knees bent, good back position. We'll start with a series of T's. Pinching my shoulder blades at the top, using my mid-trap to retract my shoulder blades, going from T's into Y's. Again, keeping my hands up, using my low trap to draw my scapula down and back, going from Y's into W's. Palms are down, thumbs are facing my head, hands and elbows in plane, keeping my shoulder blades together the whole time, letting them upwardly rotate naturally. From there, we're going into a single leg RDL with reach. So the RDL is one of the most difficult movements that we teach. The whole idea here is that you want to isolate the movement at the hip. So shoulders back, good back position, using my core to keep it there. A little bend in the knee. I'm going to hinge at my hip and reach out with my hands. Pause, demonstrate control just briefly. Come back up. Just tapping my other foot down to maintain stability. This leg, this glute, this hamstring is doing all the work. 20 seconds and then switch legs. From there, we're going to the ground with a single leg glute bridge. So on my back, with my heels on the floor, my toes are pointed up, feet shoulder width apart, lift up one leg, bend to the hip, knee bent to the knee, driving my heel with the other leg into the ground to lift up my glute, using my hamstring and my core to support my hip. Don't let the tension off your hip. Constant motion for 20 seconds. From there, into a reverse plank with trading. So on my back, hands out to the side or across the chest, slight bend in the knee. Again, driving through my heels to get my hip up. My glute, my hamstring are holding my body up, not my lower back. I'm just picking my foot up. It doesn't move very far. I'm just trading my body weight from one leg to the other, keeping my hip stable. Notice that my hip doesn't rotate. From there, flipping over into swimmers, similar to a Superman position. My knees are bent, my elbows are bent, and I'm alternating opposite arm, opposite leg, driving my hamstring into the ceiling and my opposite scapula into the ceiling. Again, my posterior chain is supporting myself the whole time. Lastly is a hamstring walkout. So back in reverse plank position, holding myself up with my butt and my hamstring, walk my heels in, walk my heels out. As far as you can control it, in and out constantly, for 20 seconds. Good luck.